Look,
Look,
this is
this
the
is the
topic,
topic,
okay?
okay?
What do you
What do you
like
like
or
or
what do you
what do
love?
you
¿Qué te
love? ¿Qué te
gusta
gusta
o
o
qué
qué
amas?
amas?
Okay?
Okay?
Now,
Now, the
the name
name
of
of
this
this
image,
image,
let's see, the
let's see,
name
the name of
of
this
this
image
image
is
is
listen
listen
to
to
music,
music,
okay?
okay? Listen to
Listen to
music.
music.
The
The
name
name
of
of
this
this
image
image
is
is
cook,
cook,
okay?
okay?
Cook.
Cook.
Now,
Now,
the
the
name
name
of
of
this
this
image
image
is
is
play the
play the
guitar,
guitar,
okay?
okay?
Play the
Play the
guitar.
guitar.
Now,
Now,
the
the
name
name
of
of
this
this
image
image
is
is
draw,
draw,
okay?
okay?
Draw.
Draw.
The
The
name
name
of
of
this
this
image
image
is
is
play
play
video
video
games,
games,
okay?
okay?
Play
Play
video.
video games.
So, we
So we
have
have
listen to
listen to
music,
music, cook, play the guitar, draw,
play
play
video
video
games,
games,
okay?
okay?
Very
Very
easy
easy
vocabulary.
vocabulary.
Now,
Now,
look,
look, the
the
name
name of
of
this
this activity
activity is
is
read,
read,
okay?
okay?
Read.
Read.
The
The
name
name
of
of
this
this
activity
activity
is
is play
chess,
chess,
okay?
okay?
Play
Play
chess.
chess.
The
The
name
name
of
of
this
this
activity
activity
is
is
meet
meet
friends,
friends,
okay?
okay?
Meet
Meet
friends.
friends.
And
And
finally,
finally,
the
the
name
name
of
of
this
this
activity
activity
is
is
computing,
computing,
okay?
okay?
Computing.
Computing.
Now,
Now,
listen up.
listen up.
This is the
This is the
question.
question.
What do you
What do
like
you like
or
or
what
what
do you
do
love?
you love?
Listen.
Listen.
When
When you
you
start
start
a
a
sentence
sentence using
using
the
the
verb
verb
like
like
or
or
love,
love,
you need to
you
add
need
el
to add el
ing.
ing.
You need
You
to
need
add
to add to the action I
ing
like
listening
listening
to
to
music,
music,
okay? For
okay? For
example,
example,
I
I
love
love
cook.
cook.
No,
No,
I
I
love
love
cooking.
cooking,
Okay,
okay?
you need
You
to
need to add, agregar ing to the verb, to the action.
For
For
example,
example,
I
I
like
like
play the
play
guitar.
the guitar.
No,
No,
I
I
like
like
playing
playing
the
the
guitar.
guitar,
Okay,
okay?
for
For
example,
example,
I
I
love
love
draw.
draw.
No,
No,
I
I
love
love
drawing.
drawing,
Okay,
okay?
understood?
Understood?
Yes or
Yes
no?
or no?
So
So,
again,
again, now I need a volunteer to tell me a sentence using like or love and the name of these activities, okay? For example, I love listening to music, okay? Volunteer odontocracia. Okay, Stephanie, you tell me a sentence using image number two.
I like
cook or cooking.
Like
cook or cooking. Cooking, okay? The answer is I like cooking. Okay, Leslie. Play the guitar. Play the guitar. Tell me a sentence.
¿Qué?
Leslie, tell me a sentence.
Bueno, no, no hagas tonterías.
Play the guitar.
I like in play the guitar.
Okay,
okay,
I like play the guitar o I like playing the guitar.
I like playing the guitar.
Excellent, Leslie, perfect.
The video games.
Okay, I love play video games
o
I love playing video games.
Playing. Video
Excellent. Playing video games. Okay? Leslie, listen.
Tell
me
a
sentence using the name of this. One, two, three. Tell me a sentence.
Igual como lo que le hice del otro,
¿verdad? Yes, similar.
I love.
Okay, I love.
Read.
I love read or I love reading.
I love read, creo.
Reading, okay? Reading. Remember el ing. Tell me a sentence using play chess.
¿Qué dijo que hable en...?
Okay, Stephanie, tell me.
Like meeting friends.
Okay, perfect, Derek. I like meeting friends. Two and three. Tell me a sentence, Leslie.
I like computing.
Okay, perfect, Leslie. Derek, Iris, and Stephanie. Now, ladies and boys, understood? Yes or no? ¿Entendieron? Okay, perfect. Now, remember, when we answer a sentence using like or love, cuando hagamos una oración utilizando el like or love, you need to add ing. Tenemos que agregarle el ing to the name of the action, al nombre de la acción, okay? For example, I like listening to music. I love playing the guitar. Okay? Like this. Very, very easy. It's not difficult. Okay? You need to practice. Listen your homework for this 10 minutes, okay? Listen your homework. In your notebooks, you need to copy that title, okay? What do you like? What do you love? Okay? You need to copy the name of the activities. And next to the name of the activity, you need to write the meaning in a, okay? Then, you need to create sentences using a like or love, okay? For example, I like playing video games. I love cooking, okay? Okay? Very easy. So, in your notebooks, please open your notebooks and copy the title. What do you like? Love, okay? The name of the activities and the meaning in Spanish. After that, you need to write sentences using I like or I love listening to music or cooking, okay? Our topic today in this second block is about daily routines, okay? This is our topic today, present simple. Remember, we use the present simple for activities that we do every day. On Monday, on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, okay? Activities that we do every day. For example, sleep, eat, watch TV, play Free Fire, do my homework, take a shower, okay? Activities that we do every day. So, our topic today is about present. Okay, Leslie, Iris, Stephanie, and Derek. This is our topic today, okay? It's a review about the present simple. Present simple, okay? We use the present simple to talk about daily routines, okay? Activities that you do every day, okay? Now, if when your sentence start with he, she, and it, you need to add s, es, or is to the verb, okay? Simple. Now, teacher, s, es, is, but when I add, okay? Listen, we add es, listen, we add es when the verb, when the verb ends, cuando el verbo acabe en che,
S-H-Z-O-Z-C. ¿Ok? Now, we add I-E-S when the verb ends in the letter Y. ¿Ok? In the letter Y and before you have a consonant. ¿Ok? So, let's review the knowledge. Look. For example, Leslie, you need to tell me if the sentence is correct or incorrect, okay? For example, number one, she watched TV, correct or incorrect?
Incorrect.
Excellent. It's incorrect. Why, Leslie? ¿Por qué?
Porque watch termina en che. Y tendría que decir watches.
Excellent, Leslie. Perfect. The correct answer is she watches TV. ¿Ok? Because the sentence starts with she. Porque la oración está empezando con un she. Por eso la aumento. ¿Ok? Excellent. Next. Stephanie. Number two, he washed the clothes. Correct or incorrect? Repeat, please. Correct or incorrect?
Correct.
Correct. Correct?
No.
No. It's incorrect, okay? Why? Because the sentence starts with he. Cuando empieza con un he, tenemos que aumentarle, okay? Por eso, for that, the answer is he washes the clothes, okay? Now, Derrick, number three, it fix the car. Correct or incorrect?
Incorrect.
Incorrect. Perfect. And what is the correct answer, Derry? ¿Cuál es el correcto?
It fixes the car.
It fixes the car. Perfect. Why? Because the sentence starts with it. Porque la oración empieza con it. Okay? Remember, if the sentence starts with him, she, or it, you need to add s, es, o i, es. Cuando empiece con un he, con un she, o con un it, le vamos a aumentar la s, es, o i, es. ¿Ok? It is, tell me, number four, you teach French, correct or incorrect? Okay, let's wait for it is. Okay, it is. Okay, Iris, I know you can talk, sé que no puedes hablar, pero respóndeme por chat. You teach French, correct or incorrect? Okay, perfect, Iris, is correct, perfect. Está correcto porque you teach French is perfect. Now, excellent, listen, to make here we have the auxiliary do, okay? We use the auxiliary do to make negative sentences and questions, okay? Now, el I, you, we, and they works with do, okay? With the auxiliary do. El he, she, and it with the auxiliary does, okay? We use the auxiliary do and the auxiliary does to write questions and to write negative sentences, okay? For example, let's see. Leslie, can you read number one, please? ¿Puedes leer número uno?
I do not watch TV.
Okay, thank you. Derrick, number two.
She does not play
Excellent. She does not play. Okay? So, boys and girls, girls and boys, listen. To make a negative sentence, para hacer una oración negativa, we use the word not. Utilizamos el not, okay? I do not watch TV. She does not play, okay? Very, very easy. It's not difficult, okay? Now, let's see some examples about questions, okay? Here we have some examples about questions. Stephanie, read number one, please. Lee el number one. Does
she play
tennis? Okay, perfect. Now, Leslie, number two,
do Joe watch TV?
Okay, perfect, Leslie. Does she play tennis? Do you watch TV? Remember, to make a question, we use the auxiliary does and the auxiliary do at the beginning of the question. Lo utilizamos al inicio de la pregunta, ¿ok? Does she, do you, does he, do I, does it, do we, do they, ¿ok? So, this is a review about the present simple. Veámoslo. Our topic today is this. Adverbs of frequency, okay? We use the adverb of frequency to mention how many days we do an action. For example, always, usually, often, sometimes, rarely, never, zero, okay? For example, always means every day, significa todos los días. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. 5 days, 5 días. Leslie, 5 days, okay? Usually, 4 days, only 4 days. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Often, 3 days, only 3 days, solo 3 días. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday. Sometimes, only 2 days, solo 2 días. Monday, Tuesday. Rarely, only 1 day, solo un día. Monday. Never, zero. Zero, nothing, okay? So, listen, we use the adverbs of frequency. Okay, to say how many days we do an action. Do you have questions? Yes or no?
Questions?
No? Leslie, Stephanie, Iris, do you have questions?
No?
No? Okay, perfect. So, Leslie, Iris, Stephanie, okay, you three ladies, please, copy this title in your notebooks, okay? Copiemos este título en su cuaderno. Adverbs of frequency, okay? Let's copy this in your notebooks. Adverbs of frequency.
No lo cambio,
pero no lo puedo escuchar muy bien.
Okay, let's copy this title. Adverbs of frequency, okay? In your notebooks, copy. Adverb of frequency. Adverbio de frecuencia. Perfect, Leslie. You copy the title and then you copy always, usually, sometimes, never, and rarely, okay? You need to copy. Now, ladies, listen up.
The adverse of frequency, listen, the adverse of frequency goes after the subject, okay? Listen, the adverse of frequency goes after the subject. Luego del sujeto, for example, I usually play soccer. I never copy in my exam. I sometimes travel to Machu Picchu. She usually plays volleyball, okay? So we use the adverb of frequency to say how many days we do an action, and your adverb of frequency goes after the samples. Let's see some examples. Can you, Leslie, can you read please number one? He read number one, please. Lee número uno.
He to the radio.
Okay. Now, Leslie, tell me, the correct order is he listen often the radio or he often listen to the radio?
He often. O sea, tengo que escoger si es often o listen.
Yes. No, the correct order. The correct order is option number one, option número uno. He listen often the radio. O option number two, he often listen to the radio.
He often listen to the radio.
Excellent, Leslie. The answer is he often listen to the radio, okay? Remember, el often, sometimes, usually, never, always go after the subject. Siempre van después del sujeto, okay? So, Leslie, listen, he often listen to the radio. Is correct, but the answer is he often listen or he often listens. What is the answer? Listen or listens? Okay. Very important. Remember, if the sentence starts with he, she, or it, you need to add the S, okay? I-S or E-S. Remember.
Simple.
Estamos en presente simple. Si empieza con he, con she, o con it, we need to add S, E-S, o I-E-S. Okay, Leslie, the answer is he often listens to music or he often listens to the radio.
Listens.
Excellent, perfect. Now, Stephanie. Stephanie, tell me. Sentence number two, read please.
Sometimes.
Read. Okay. Stephanie, the correct order is they read sometimes a book or they sometimes read a book?
La primera.
Okay, but read a full sentence. Okay, perfect, Stephanie. Read again. Otra vez léelo. Vamos.
They sometimes
read
a book.
Okay, perfect. Now, Leslie, number three.
Number three, ¿verdad?
Yes, number three. I
sugar in my coffee.
In my coffee, perfect. So, Leslie, tell me the correct order. Dime el orden correcto.
I
I take sometimes sugar in my coffee. Okay, Leslie, I'm sorry, but it's incorrect. Está incorrecto. Remember, el always, usually, often, sometimes, rarely, never goes after the verb to be. Ellos siempre van luego del sujeto. ¿Está bien? Cada vez que tú veas always, sometimes, usually, rarely, never, van juntitos al sujeto. O sea, al I, el you, el he, el she, el we, and they. ¿Ok? So, let's, number three, tell me the sentence. Repite, número tres. Vamos. I
sugar in my coffee.
Okay, perfect. Now tell me the correct order. Dime el orden correcto.
I sometimes take sugar in my coffee.
Perfect. So, Leslie, Iris, and Stephanie, do you have questions? Questions? Yes or no? ¿Tienen preguntas?
Yes or no?
Yes or no?
No.
Leslie, no. Stephanie.
Sí.
No. No. Okay. Thank you. Iris, you.
No,
okay, it is no. Thank you, ladies. Now, listen. In your notebooks. Okay, in your notebooks, you need to copy these sentences. Okay, listen. Sentence number 5, 6, 7, 8. Number 10, you need to write the adverb of frequency and the verb in the correct position. Okay. And don't forget to add S, ES, or IES if the sentence starts with he, she, or it. Okay?